Hey, what's up, everybody?
We're the guys of Scream Queens.
Wait, Kings. It's what? Scream Kings, dude. I came up with that.
It threw me off. I'm not Nick Jonas. I'm not Diego Boneta. But you know what? I'm sandwiched in between these guys right now.
Are you ready, boys?
I don't know. I have no idea.
What are we here for?
Who is the coolest guy on Scream Queens?
Well, that's Slim Pickens.
I think Pete's probably the coolest one. He's the most over it of the bunch, which I think in turn makes him the coolest.
Who's the nicest?
Definitely not Nick, if it's real life. I would say Boone.
100%.
Boone's very earnest and very timid. Yeah, just wants to love and be loved.
And the smartest?
I'd probably say you. A bit Pete?
Yeah, I guess Pete. I mean, he's more like the intellectual.
Just take credit for it, bro.
Yeah, I'm just gonna own it, yes.
No need to be humble.
How do you like the ladies of Scream Queens?
Great.
I hate them. No, kidding. They're great. We love them.
Well, we pretty much knew all the girls before this, right? You knew a lot of them as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I think I knew most of them.
What would your character's hashtag be?
Hashtag bad Chad. Rad Chad.
Rad Chad.
I like Rad Chad.
Rad Chad.
For sure.
How about you, Nick Jonas?
Well.
Hugs? Question mark?
Yeah, it'd be some of the hashtag hugs. Or hashtag welcome to the Boone Room.
What?
What should we call you?
We're the Scream Kings.
Check us out on Scream Queens. I didn't know what we were doing. Check us out on Scream Queens this fall on Fox.